Hey everybody, this is AnimefreakChaos, and welcome back to Battlefield Hardline. Now, let's see, so let's not waste any time. For today's session, we're going to do some blood money. And yes, definitely in the bottom text, it says teamwork is critical. That is why I'm super worried going into the session. But who knows, maybe we'll get lucky. Ah, the block. Hold on, let me adjust the volume a bit. Okay, I think that should be a good. Alright, so there we go. We're going to the block. I don't play blood money mode on this map in particular. At least, I may have done it once or twice, but this is the map I usually don't play on for blood money. Usually just heist or conquest. But hopefully things will turn out well. Because, you know, there's usually going to either be too much money or too much blood or a bit of column A, a bit of column B. And let's see, I'm going to go with the operator. And oh my god, oh finally, thank you good god. All right, I'm gonna get the Cobra, one of my favorite scopes, one of, not saying it is. Let's see, let's go down to the red, or we can do, oh that's right, you guys didn't know that I opened a battle pack from last time and we got a new one, so let's check it out. Ripple, if only the game would just load on time. So first of all, we'll check this first. Don't need that. Laser sight, we'll just set it up. That way we don't even come back to the stupid gun again. I mean, it's not a stupid gun, it's very annoying. What else is there? 1887. Well, I guess we'll set this up too. Sawed off, short barrel, red metallic. Now, what gun was I using? Hold on. The SAR, right? SAR 21. What does it look like? It's okay. Alright, so, oh my god, it totally doesn't match. Actually, hold on, let's go back. Sorry. We'll get into the game in a second. I just want to see what it looks like. What does swirl look like? Ugh, that does not look professional at all. What about green? Okay. What about red? Nah, nothing different. All right, we'll go back to the ripple. Or actually, you know what? Here, let's not do that. Let's be a bit professional in terms of weaponry outlook. There we go. Okay, sorry about that. So let's get going. So I think we're winning. So I'm jumping right back into this game. It's been a while. Hold on a second. Sorry, that's just a sound test. Hang on. Alright, there we go. Sorry about that. Because it's been a while since I played this. Since the last session. So, there we go. What's the team's like? Okay. Let's see. I don't see anything. I guess we'll get the points. Pick up the cash.
Make it for you.
Don't worry, we'll get some kills in a little bit. If you're wondering, I'm charging my controller too, so hopefully the combat isn't. What are you doing? Are you wasting grenades? Who cares? All right, here we go. It's okay. You know what? I think I remember why I didn't play this map much for blood money. It's because I think this map is slated more towards the cops than the robbers. If that made sense. So actually, let's go ahead and look. If you hit, oops, wrong button. So if I hit start and I hit R1. So yeah, if you notice, I mean, it looks like the bad guys can actually get to it first, but I think it's just us and we have the better vantage point, if that makes sense. Who knows? I do want to get some action though, so we'll forego the money pile and get some kills, if we can. Shit. What the hell? Oh. Shit. I can't revive. Cut this door down. That was close. And this gun's not bad. I finally got a decent scope. So it's definitely shooting a lot, 100 times better. Not just a lot better, 100 times. Oh, saw some movement. I'm the squad leader. What?
Guy over here!
Wow. Oh shit. Screw it. Bopping balls with the ice. Oh shit! I should have paid more attention. Sorry. Oh, but I know there's gonna be so much blood. But there's gonna be a lot of money. But it's so much blood. Oh, okay. They dropped the from my team. All right, shit. Hold on. Adjusting headset. All right, there we go. All right, here we go. Let's get me some extra mags and better healing. and we're good to go. All right, sorry about this. Again, it's hard to get back into shooting games after playing other games for a long time. So my reflexes may not be as tolerable and fast acting and awesome looking.
Medkit over here.
Whoa. Okay, so gonna grab some money. There's enemies on the way. Hopefully I don't get shot. Okay, I should probably start shooting. Oh shit. I saw no movement. Oh, okay. There's someone right there, I think. Are they above? I can't tell. I'm actually kind of worried. Shit. Oh, okay, that was close. Alright, just to let you guys know, in terms of this gun, it's got a good solid rate of fire, and it does shoot- oh shit. Ow, 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 okay. That's bad. It does have a steady rate of fire, and it actually shoots pretty accurate. The recoil is not bad either. I think it all just depends on the scope. Depending on the player, too, of course, so. That might be evident. Got 10. Got twofer. 10 or twofer. I'm dead last. But again, you know, I came in the game late, and we're winning. We got a big lead. So this is actually why I feel kind of bad for the other team. Okay. There we go. We'll just keep getting money. It's fine. Talk about life problems like, you know, the economy and food and orphanage people and, AIDS. I don't know. I'm just rambling at this point. Yeah, like, would you expect a YouTuber like me just out of nowhere be like, let's talk about AIDS in the middle of Battlefield Hardline? Here I am just grabbing money, and we can use this money to cure AIDS. Why not? Or cancer. Or diabetes. Diabetes. Alright, here we go. Just get some more money. You know what the worst part is? I feel like if we do another reset of this match and we choose to be the bad guys, we are so gonna fail hard. Alright, there we go. Now, to be honest, I'm also kind of trying to fill the fourth meter. Maybe we can actually get to it. Because I remember a comment a few videos back for Battlefield Hardline. They said if I kept playing Blood Money or Hotwire and kept doing just getting 10 stacks of money every time to build it up, then it should be good. I think. Oh, hold on. There might be an enemy here. I don't know why the game's... Oh, shit! How'd he die? Did he just drop? Okay, I'm just gonna run for it. Shit! Oh, God, don't want to die. At least I got my 10 stacks. That's okay. Alright, here we go. Surprisingly, it's been a... If you guys also watch my Japanese game videos, or... I mean, if you don't, it's okay. But if you do, you should probably know I'm feeling a lot better than yesterday. After I uploaded my Legend of Heroes videos. That was a bummer. I don't know how I got sick, but it happens. Even to the best of it. Oh, shit! Oh, my God. Oh, shit! No, wrong one! Oh, why did I do it? I'm so stupid. I should have just fired the gun. I'm an idiot. Oh, okay. That was my fault. I guess I got greedy. Not greedy. I just got, complacent on my knifing skills. Alright, it's okay. It happens. But hey, first death of the game, right? let's do upgrade. So there we go. Wait, was someone robbing us? Okay, never mind. I was like, wait, did I just run past a guy robbing our money? That'd be bad. That'd be bad team play right there. But it looks like we're about to win. Hopefully. Just gonna throw this down here. Oh, I'm gonna use my pistol. Actually, can you actually get money faster than you use pistol? Let me check. Oh, I think it is. Hold on, let's do pistol here. Switch to rifle. I don't think it makes a difference, does it? No, I don't think so. Okay. How are we doing on teams? I should probably check. Hold on. Okay. I can see why. There's not a lot of enemies on the terrorists. Oh, God. Okay, come on. There we go. Gotta run for it. Gonna run for it. I don't wanna get shot. Come on. Run faster! Get a twofer! You know what I just realized? I probably should have been playing Mechanic, because, I think Mechanic's, out of all the classes, I think Mechanic's about the one, I can't talk, I'm sorry. I think Mechanic's the one class that's about to get, freaking the other perk, or the gun from the perk. Oh, shit. I know, I'm sorry, I've been pretty much just getting money this entire time. Oh shit, they're right above us. I can hear movement. I don't know where they're gonna come from. I'm kinda scared. Will they get the drop on me? Or will I get the drop on them? I saw movement. Let's go, go. I saw you!
Throwing incendiary!
Oh my god. That kind of scared me. I saw him too, and I was like, no, 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 don't die, don't die. Hoo-ah! Okay. And bam, we won. Bingo. What's his name-o? Django. Pablamo. There we go, we won. Yeah, okay. Okay, I know. Sorry if there wasn't much gunfire and stuff, but don't worry. Maybe next round. But wow, we kind of dominated the whole fight, which I feel bad about. But it's okay, we're doing it again. But I think we're going to be the wolves, which will be a lot harder. All right, so, okay. So, they're short one member, and... Okay. Yeah, so I think it was Mechanic, right? Yep, Mechanic. So if I just got the tier 4 perk two more times, I would get that gun. Is it a good gun? I have no clue. That's the other thing. All right, it's getting dark in my room. Let me turn on the light. There we go. Okay, now we're the wolves. This is going to be a challenge. All right, the RO-93. I don't know why I'm using this gun. Oh, right, the weekend challenge. By the way, I didn't get it, unfortunately, because I just completely forgot about it. what else is here? The SAR. We'll go ahead and buff it out. Or not buff it out, just equipped it. There we go. And then that MS. Oh my god, I always hate when this happens. I got equipped everything all over again. Alright, don't worry about that gun. 1887, sawed off, short barrel. I ignore that. AWS, I don't even like snipers that much. Except that other one that we used last round. Or not last round, sorry. From the previous session. I think it was a bolt action, I think. We'll get rid of the camo for this, because we won't probably use this pistol. Ever. No, not that. Come on, game. Cooperate with me, game. Alright, let's see. I guess we'll use the SAR, or should we use the MS? Hold on. Hold on 1 second, guys. Don't worry. We'll get action. You know what? We'll use the MSD for the bad guys, at least. Alright, let's equip it up. Wow, that looks terrible. Let's do the Splinter Desert. That looks even worse. Come on. Is there any good camo? It's all going to be the same, isn't it? All right, hold on one more time. Let's just see what else happens if I put it with one of these. All right, you know what? We're just going to stick to the default. No matter how you look at it, the camo regardless looks pretty bad. Probably the jungle one actually looks tamest. Looks like the standard. No, we're just going to stick to normal default. Ugh. It's got that weird metallic sheen to it. All right, sorry. So Team Pride. And let's get started. There we go. Yeah, actually looks normal, to be honest.
Medkit out!
That will be quick. Since we're on the far side for the robbers, it's probably best to, it's probably best to get an increment, so I'm gonna get in 5 for now. Oh god, they're behind us. Oh shit. 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 Alright, nope, I'm going. Alright, if you're wondering about this gun, it seems to be silent, even though it doesn't seem like it. If that made sense. Oh, come on, game. Come on! Really? Okay, fine. I guess I'm going the wrong way. The long way. I said the wrong way. I got, like, speech impediment problems. Alright, so let's test the gun again. Hold on. So, if you listen... It sounds silenced. So, if I die again, I'll actually check the I'll check the, I can't even talk today. I'm so sorry. Oh my god. I'll check the, team thing. The weapon menu and see what is up. Did I put a scope? Oh shit, no I didn't. Oh, that's right, I didn't level up the gun enough. My bad. Two. Alright, four. Five, there. Okay. Oh, come on, dude. Like I said, I'm getting increments of five because the robbers have it worse, I think. There we go. Just gotta keep running. Or press and hold X. Remember that it's a common misconception for this game. You can't just press X when you're leaning or when you're jumping over ledges. You have to press and hold X. I know it's kind of weird, right? Like that's like the most basic thing they teach you in this game, but for some reason it's like really hard to look. See, bam, through windows. Bam, I'm parkouring, bitch. Oh shit. Oh shit. Gotta help my buddy. Shit. Someone at the window. Shit. Here, you know what? Beat him. Yeah, burn them. Shit. Okay. No, no, no. Go back in. Go back in.
Drop the med kit.
Here we go. Come on. Increments of five. Two. Oh, shit. And three. Four. Five. Go, go, go. Shit. Do I want to... Yes. There we go. Shit, 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 shit. Run, 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 run. Woo, woo. Okay. We're good. We're good. Do-do-do. Come on. Bam. Okay. Let's see. We're going to do the healing upgrade. So it turns out, I think the other perk, the, oh, shit. Oh, I saw movement. Wow, they are real... Oh, shit. I thought I walked past the teammate. We're going to put a fire over here. All right. Get some more money. And as I was trying to say, oh shit, is he behind us? I just saw him run up, by the way. Come on. Just watch the thingy. Three, four. Oh shit, they're right on top of us. Get out of the way, get out of the way. Run, run, run. How are you not dead? Holy shit. Oh my god. Okay, no, no, no. Heal, heal, heal. Oh my god. Woo! okay, yeah, this gun is good. For some reason, it's silenced, I think. I haven't really tested it, to be honest, if it's silenced or not. Hold on. Okay. I mean, it comes out silent, if that makes sense. But, so far, like, I don't know. Yeah, I have no... I honestly haven't... Oh, shit. It's coming down. My controller's rumbling. I'm gonna wait and see. I hear it. Where is it? Wow. Mama's house came crashing down, huh? Shit. Oh, oh. Behind us. Behind us. Good job, bro. Good job. Break this. Remember, make it easier for your teammates to get into the, get into either sections. That way, you know, you can get grab and go quickly. Grab and go. What is this, a fast food restaurant? I should probably change the title of this because I always try to make these titles catchy. I mean, minus the "Let It Go" one in the past video or two. I'm gonna go for a 10. Let's see if I can get for 10. Bam! Let's go. Oh shit! Gotta run for it. Gotta run for it. Don't get sniped. Ugh, gotta keep jumping. Here we go. Yeah. Parkour, bitch. Wow. Okay. So, it turns out my assumption was wrong. We're actually doing pretty well for the robbers, but I guess it's just. Good teamwork. How are we doing? Okay. It's kind of... Well, I don't know if the teams are even. Let me see. Not... Okay, well, we... It's sort of even, I guess. I kind of wonder if I should go back and help my teammates, though.
Here's a medkit!
Because someone died back there. But I don't know... I'm assuming it's a sniper. All right, here they come. Which way? Behind? Come on, go for 10. Come on. There we go. Come on, come on. Just a little bit more. Seven. Eight. Nine.
Got a grenade on him.
Ten.
Get him off me.
take that. Gotta run. My controller's vibrating, so I think someone else... Yep, another building's falling. Okay, I can't feel it now, but... Yep, see? Look at that. Damn, someone's working overtime for the construction company, huh? London Bridge is falling down. Even though it's not a bridge, you will die. Got you. Oh. Come on, Magic Man. I saw you. Don't worry. I promise to get some kills. There we go. Walk it off. Easy for you to say. Oh, no, that's what I said. Oh. Okay, come on. Yes, said the voice. Because obviously you're doing the great work of men and women out there. Right, come on. Get some mola. What are you going to do with your million? I'm going to... Ooh. Okay, what was I saying? Yeah. What are you going to do with your 100 million? Oh, I'm going to buy me a Slurpee machine. You know, it's always funny. Like, these conversations back in high school and stuff. And it's always like, what are you going to do with that much money? I'm going to buy myself a Slurpee machine. I'm going to buy myself an arcade. All right, fast reload or... Yeah, fast reload. There's no point for a delay trigger for the freaking medic class. All right, did people drop? It's very quiet. No? Okay, it's still the same. All right, we'll do one more run, and we're going to actually go ahead and attack people, because I'm doing... It's kind of boring, isn't it, guys? So sorry for that. I only got 6 kills. So we'll do one more, and we're actually going to go on the offensive. Because my other teammates can do it. We're at 230, so we're probably going to win this. I feel kind of bad though, because we're winning pretty badly. And I mean, the teams don't look that stacked, do they? Yeah, no, not really. It's shit. Oh no, you bastard! You camping bastard! There goes my money. Well, I finally died though. Now the question is, are my teammates gonna? You know what? I have 3 mechanics on the team, but none of them have laid down any satellites. Good job, guys. Good job. Now, the question is... who cares? Okay. Yeah, let's go on the offensive this time. We're about to win, so... Let's just get some kills in. Are they going to grab the money that I dropped? Wow, really? Oh, okay. Never mind. So, yeah, I guess we won. And yoink. I feel bad. Okay, now let's just go. We won. I am so sorry for the bad guys. Or the other team. But it's okay. So let's go ahead and take them out. Maybe the next map will be a better session for them. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh shit. Oh, shit. Okay, that happened. What are you doing? Don't shoot me. I'm not your enemy. Oh, whoa, oops. Okay, I forgot. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Wait, oh, we gone. Okay, I was like, what did I die from? All right. Well, today's session of Blood Money has actually been pretty decent so far. Yeah, good session so far. Oh, no. Okay, now comes a tricky one. Dust Bowl. I definitely know for a fact that this map on Blood Money is hard as hell. So, let's see what we can do about that. Okay, so operator, I get 4 more for that. And then I think... Okay. So the question is, do I go mechanic or do I stick with operator? Let's wait and see. So, but in terms of time for today for this part, or for this session, it might only be... This might be the only map I'll do, and then that'll be it. I mean, when it does the 2 team switches, obviously, but that'll be it. for today's session. Because Decibel can go bad very quickly. Oh, yep, I knew it. It's this kind of map. Oh, whoops, sorry. I meant to go here. The Cobra. Okay. Gonna do stealth. Which one should we take? I guess we'll take the MCP. For boost, don't forget to use the boost, guys. Elimination for, yeah, there we go. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Go, go, go. Driving my big blue car. He put on the nitro boost. That's funny. Nobody gonna take my car. It's a big blue giant bitch. Should I? Oh.
Transport chopper spotted. They got a transport chopper.
There we go. Very nice. Okay. I guess we can get some suppressive support first. Just to see. Scope out the area. I don't see anything, though. So, right, that's them. Oh. I saw it on the roof. Alright, I guess we're good to go. Actually, oh, you know what? Okay, let's move the car back. There we go. Okay. See what we can do in this situation. Going through the door. Or, I mean, not door, window, I'm sorry. Freaking door. Alright, they're gonna take this. Again, increments of 5.
Alright,
here we go. Shit, I gotta be careful. I'm not gonna take the MCP because, if I die, I can just spawn from there. And hopefully they're...
Suspects in a whirly bird!
So I'm gonna mark them. Ooh, there's a stinger. Doors are for pussies. I will sting you. With a stinger. Get the stinger! Do hang on. Oh, come on. Goddamn door. It's like, sir, you're going through a fence. It's a door in my language. In your language, sir? Bam. Very nice. Okay, cool. Alright, dropping this.
Here's one. Watch for that sniper.
Whoa, I don't know what happened there. I certainly didn't... Auto-aim just kind of screwed me. Just shoot him, guys.
Suspect surprise. Come on, man. You'll make it.
Get out of the way, please.
Make it here!
Alright, here we go. Get some more money. I will do a healing upgrade.
All units, get that cash in police custody.
Oh. Okay, I don't know what happened there. I let go of the square button for a second. I think it was because I chose my perk. It was getting in the way. Alright, one more 5. There we go. I'll be more ballsy when I get to get other ones. Don't run me over, bro! Good thing I'm not playing on hardcore mode, because I would have been dead. And they'd be like, well, you shouldn't have been crossing the street. I'm like, well, he has a point. But this is a fictional world, so those rules don't apply. Alright, there we go. Keep on going. I'm doing pretty well. That's the good news.
All units, more cash in our vault.
Make my own door. Alright. Let me see here. I don't see anything. Oh, I saw more. Oh. Someone's going, daredevil crazy. Oh, not a bad idea. Do-do-do-do. Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Do-do-do. Shit. Wow, we actually jacked their ride. That's good news. That's good. Oh, someone got tased. Oh! Well, my first act of stupidity was to try and go through there. Okay, well, that's fine. See, good thing I parked this here. Alright, still gonna go. Oh, shit. Wait, come on. Damn it.
Here's a medkit.
Wow, this car can't aim worth shit. I swear to God, I was trying my best to aim, but damn. Alright, just gotta be patient. Let me see if they poke their head. I will shoot them out. Oh.
Hit that heli!
Yeah, nice try, Shawn Michaels.
Right there.
Zip line, Shawn Michaels. Oh, 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 oh. Come on. Poke your head out. Poke your head out. I will shoot you. No? Yes? Whoa. Okay. Oh, movement. Corner. Alright, I guess I got. Oh, shit. Alright, I guess I gotta risk it. Actually, no. Here. Take you out. Ow!
Suspect neutralized. Suspect.
Holy shit!
Took out armed suspect.
I think someone threw a grenade. Yep. Oh, trip mine. I should have known better. All right, how are we doing? I'm doing a decent job. Alright, so, what's gonna happen now? I like how they shot the RPG, but he missed completely. But just by like a few inches. So he wasn't too bad of a shot, at least. Oh, uh-oh.
Spotted a transport copter!
Alright. So let's go up. Oh, shit. Let's go over here. There we go.
Medkit over here!
Fine, increments of 5. Most likely, they're gonna come dropping in on us like Spider-Man or Cyber Ninjas or something. Alright, go. Good job. You gotta be careful. Here we go. I'm gunning it. Alright, I know what to do with you. Just stay still. Oh, I can't tell, was that an enemy or a bad guy? I hope it's a good guy. Oh, okay. Oh, shit! Oh, good job, bro. Oh my god. Gotta grab another stinger. Goddamn fences. Fences. Man's worst enemy. Here we go. Grab the stinger. I'm gonna shove this stinger right up your bum hole. Oh, did he slip? Did he die? Darn it. You know what? I'll just wait for them to spawn again. Actually. Alright, nothing on the radar. Do-do-do. Right, so far, it's pretty even. Oh, jeez. Oh, look! I somehow found an RPG here. Where'd they go? Aha! Back at the base. Okay, don't worry. I know what to do with you guys. I'm just gonna give you a nice party favor for meeting, coming to our house, you know? Like a welcoming gift. And you... Wow, they actually just dropped the damn copter.
SWAT unit is down! Watch out for incendiary!
Spotted a transport copter!
Where'd the transport go? Did it blow up? Shit. God damn.
Make it for you.
What the frick is going on? Uh oh, here they come. They're trying to give us the housewarming gift. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, thank you. Got supercharges? Yeah. Heal, heal, heal. Alright, there you go. You're welcome. Revive upgrade. Oh, I should have known better. Wait, he killed me with a sniper? Or, oh. Oh, this little bitch. Okay. Alright. Okay, don't worry. We can focus on, home base. Or not home base. Get the money. That's all I can do. Just get the money.
Here's one.
Ah. Mississippi. I'm going through the window. Alright, check it out. Enemies? No? We're good to go?
Hey, medkit!
Come on. Increments of 5. As long as we're earning money. See, now they're being just a-holes because, like, they're like, oh, we can't get the money pile here. We'll just be dicks and take their home base. I'm like, oh, okay, that's how you want to play. Oh, shit. Dude, get out of the goddamn way. Seriously, policeman? Oh, shit.
Looks like they're command truck.
Come on, give me ammo, dude. Oh, screw it. All right. Okay then, good. You didn't have to waste the RPG for that. Alright, in terms of time, guys, unfortunately, something just came up. So it seems like after this, I'll have to end the session a bit early. But, oh my god, are you trying to get us killed, you...
Siren, transport chopper.
Get these fucking guys off me!
Stop being camping assholes, dude. Seriously, get good.
Hey, medkit!
Seriously, if you can't do anything else other than cheat, then... Seriously, piss off. Oh, whoa. Hang on. Can't reach that one, but seriously though, I mean, I guess that's a strategy. Get unsuspecting teammates that are coming back to take their money, but at least go back to your own base and put the money in. Don't just camp there. I don't know. I'm probably not the right person to judge about strategies, because I always complain every now and then. But I mean, if it works, it works. I guess, right? Oh shit! Oh, what? What was I thinking? I thought there was more money around the corner, but I got hit by the Molotov. Alright, that's my own stupidity, so sorry about that. But my friend could pick up the slack, right? Get the money. Oh, what? Did you just see that on the minimap? Okay. Alright, well, just... Oh, shit. Why do you guys always go prone? Alright, one more. I could go for... You know, let's go for 10. Let's try it. One more. There we go. Alright, so... Is that a zipline back to the base? Alright, this is... I'm gonna be doing something really stupid, but I won't go for it. Oh! Oh, shit!
Sniper spot.
Oh my god, thank god. This swear to god, the recoil on this gun almost got me killed. Shit.
Long range rifle.
Alright, I'm not gonna risk it. Let's go. No, just be careful. Okay. Just gotta go over here. Right here. You know what? Cover some quick health. Come on. Healing upgrade, come on. Come on. There we go. Okay, let's go. Back to home base. Okay, so I don't know. Depending on how fast we can win this, maybe we can do one more round. I'm not 100% sure. Because, again, I just got... Something just came up again, so... There we go. Alright. Do-do-do. So we're... Uh-oh. I'm gonna grab that RPG. So I noticed that meter right next to the, right next to my, stuff, like my perks. I just noticed it. I mean, I noticed it for a long time, but I didn't realize, like, it was actually extending and stuff. Which is kind of funny. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Shit. Oh! Shit. I hate the whole delayed trigger shit. Right, I'm going on this. Oh, shit. I'm going on this side. Because people don't know how to get out of the way. Alright, come on. I'm gonna go for 10. 6. 7. 8. 9. 2 for! Yay! Okay. Now, is that zipline still up here, though? That's a question. Yes, it is. All right. Do. Whee! Oh, wait. Am I in the right house? Oh, shit. I'm in the wrong section of the house. Get out the goddamn way. What the? What's going on? What's going on? Oh, okay. All right. Sorry. That surprised me. Alright guys, so that's gonna be it for today, unfortunately. I know it's a short session. I wanted to do at least one more round, but something came up. So, sorry about that. So, we're just gonna see our score. Okay, second place, not too bad. First is the worst, second is the best. Alright guys, so sorry about that. Sorry for ending today's session a bit Oh my god, I'm slurring my words. Sorry for ending today's session that short, but, you know, I had to do some things, unfortunately. But, hopefully you guys all enjoy that. I mean, minus the first round because of, or the first beginning of this session. Oh my god, I can't talk. But, yeah, hopefully, this was a bit enjoyable for how short it was. But there you go, that was Blood Money. I wonder if I should change the name of it. You know what, let's change the name. Hold on, give me 1 second. Alright, there we go. I'll name it that. So, again, guys, it was a short session, but hopefully you all enjoyed it, for those who watch. And, yeah, don't worry, there'll be more Battlefield later to come. So, if you enjoy it, please hit the like button. That's going to help me out a lot, if you don't mind. And then, help others who might still be interested in Battlefield Hardline. I mean, I know there's not many people. I mean, there's a couple of few, but, you know, whatever helps. But, anyway, that is all for this week, or for today. There'll be more later this week probably, and we'll go from there. So that's it, that's all I have for today. So this is Anime Freak Chaos, guys, and I'll see you all next time. So there we go, and take care.